I never quit. And I got two boys I raised, and that's the mentality I want them to have. Don't quit, don't give up. Some of these guys, they may have big fancy horses with these big rigs. I'm not impressed at all. I want to see what they can do on the ground. I want to see how they're going to do in this competition.
Mississippi Cowboy Fatty Hickman.
Yeah, Fatty, you know, he was a fan favorite.
It shows his personality, his heart, his grit. You know, it all comes across. And he needs to be a little bit more of a refined cowboy. He's kind of a little rough around the edges a lot of times in his skills.
I'm shot.
I'm rough, Fatty.
That's too bad.
You know, he's a great guy, does a really good job. And
maybe worked on his roping skills a little bit. He may be a contender.
Fatty's gonna try, he's gonna do the best he can with what he's got. And if he can step up with some more horsepower this year, I think it'd make a big difference.
Yep. You know, it's funny, when you're riding a good horse and you do pretty good, it's a lot easier for the other guys to follow you too.
He can give some pretty good directions. You know, I think a lot of times they'd overlook Fatty and his ideas. You ain't gonna find nobody with any more grit and try than Fatty.
I remember when had a couple of cows jump a fence or something, and boy, he didn't hesitate for 1 second. He saved the day right there on that particular challenge, and he's just a likable guy.
That's right.